I am the nation. I was born on July 4th, 1776, and the Declaration of Independence is my birth certificate. The bloodlines of the world run in my veins because I offered freedom to the oppressed. I am many things and many people. I am the nation. I am 200 million living souls and the ghost of millions who have lived and died for me. I am Nathan Hale and Paul Revere. I stood at Lexington and fired the shot heard round the world. I'm Washington, Jefferson, Patrick Henry. I'm John Paul Jones, the Green Mountain Boys, and Davy Crockett. I'm Lee and Abe Lincoln. I remember the Alamo, the Maine, and Pearl Harbor. When freedom called, I answered and stayed until it was over there. I left my heroic dead in Flanders fields and in the steaming jungles of Vietnam. I am the Brooklyn Bridge, the wheatlands of Kansas, and the granite hills of Vermont. I am the coal fields of the Virginias and Pennsylvania, the fertile lands of the West, the Golden Gate and Grand Canyon. I sprawl from the Atlantic to the Pacific, 3 million square miles. I'm more than 3 million farms. I'm forest, field, mountain, and desert. I'm quiet villages, and I'm cities that never sleep. You can look at me and see Ben Franklin walking down the streets of Philadelphia. I'm Babe Ruth in the World Series. I'm 130,000 schools and colleges and 326,000 churches where my people worship God as they please. I'm a ballot dropped in a box. I am an editorial in a newspaper, and I'm a letter to a congressman. I'm Thomas Edison, Albert Einstein. I'm Horace Greeley, Will Rogers, and the Wright brothers. I'm George Washington Carver, Daniel Webster, and Jonas Salk. I'm Walt Whitman, Thomas Paine, Tom Sawyer, and Walt Disney. Yes, I am the nation, and these are the things that I am. I was conceived in freedom, and God willing, in freedom I'll spend the rest of my days. May I possess always the integrity, the courage, and the strength to keep myself unshackled, to remain a citadel of freedom and a beacon of hope to the entire world. I am the nation.